All right, if we don't figure this out, I need you all to pretend that bananas is...
Oh, right, right here.
There we go. Okay, all right, perfect.
Right-click properties. Okay, it's the same thing as... Paul's...
I don't know the capitalization in Jess's name. You know what? I'm just going to go with this.
Well, that was on the right side. Paul's on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How do I switch it around? Oh, there we go.
Just
okay.
Right there.
Okay, Pollux. I apologize, chat. And then we have SNJES.
I mean, that last game.
Yeah, that was an intense game.
The biggest problem with it, Paul could never take center control.
Yeah.
He's always on the edge charging. And he's always going Ike now.
All right. So we're going to see Pollux's Ike versus SNJES's Zelda.
Oh, what the? Okay, weird punish. All right.
Wait, how did the shield break instantly?
I
missed that.
I think Zelda has weird shield, shield piercing properties.
Oh, really?
I am not 100% sure. I know that they severely buffed her in this,
Okay.
Ultimate. And see, you can see it right now. He's always waiting on the side, and then, even the last match, he was always waiting for something.
Okay,
and then
yeah.
He goes into the middle.
Right now, this match is completely even, 60% on both. They're both looking for an opening right now. Oh, that nair and up.
Okay, yeah, well, that's
MK Leo special.
Yeah, they're just nair.
Do you know what round this is?
No, I have no idea.
I'm gonna. If I am wrong about this, I apologize. But I think this is.
Oh,
this is what it's supposed to be.
Well, it's definitely loser, let's put it that way.
Alright, both holding on to their first stock, looking for an opportunity to kill. You can see both of them throwing out the heavy hits.
That dash attack.
Yeah.
And she keeps
good forward tilt though.
She keeps throwing out F smash on landing, which
yeah.
I don't know, that's questionable.
Pollux taking the first stock. You see, he's playing a little bit more carefully, trying to hold on to that first stock as much as possible.
Hopefully Paul can realize he's always she's trying to catch landing. Right,
yeah,
now.
Exactly. Pollux is taking good advantage of the platforms for that reason, but it looks like SNJES has control right now, taking advantage.
Have I been saying Paul? Pollux and Paul are so.
No, sad. Don't worry. People understand. People know.
Oh,
good dense fire by SNJES to close out that stock.
I don't know. Didn't they shorten the height of his up air?
Did they?
I want to say yes, but I'm not 100% sure. But it's at that point, it's like, but even at that height, I think he's going to go over. You have the sweet spot there.
That's fair.
And then, I honestly, Paul should just nair more.
Yeah.
There's, I think at this level,
uh-huh.
There's no one's going to like space back air, like nair.
Yeah.
Especially what I've seen from SNJES.
Good use of Aethers by Pollux, yeah. Though, right now.
Yeah, that's a Samus. He plays Samus in meta.
Yeah.
That's just a Samus.
they've both been in neutral quite a bit.
Ooh. Okay, but right now he just needs to regain composure. Zelda's definitely in killing percent for Ike. A well-positioned, F.
Good nair. All right. The one-stock reset. Let's see who takes this.
Right.
Good back air.
Then again, I have to keep mentioning, I think she's trying to, expect a jump in from Paul, but Paul for most of the match, he's just waiting for her to do the just neutral B or F smash or something like that.
Jess's strength is punishing once they're off ledge, though. You can see how unrelenting she is when she has control of this map. Oh! One SD from both players, but hopefully both of them can regain composure for the next round.
They count. We take those.
I guess so. I mean, if it's one SD per player, does that mean it's technically an even game? That's debatable.
No, there's the mentality.
Yeah, that is true. There is a mentality. I had good props to Pollux for maintaining his composure, still taking the stock, even though he got that early SD when he had quite a good lead. Like, that's rough for any player.
I think, just for more both of them, I think we should see, at least more patience. There's, I see Paul, like, learning from last match, of course, from the, yeah. What he played for Kirby. But SNJES, she really needs to, like, she's expecting something, but Paul is doing a great job of dash dancing.
Yeah.
Okay, second match on Pokemon Stadium.
Okay. Let's see, they have a little bit more space on the map now. So Neutral is going to be completely different for these two. Let's see how they play around it.
Ooh, just missed. Was that? Yeah, that was a back air.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I think if any Zelda player, like, just played For Honor, you would never expect, like, to it'll upbeat in the middle of the stage. To
yeah. But SNJES is accurate with those. She's been practicing those a lot.
Really?
But, yeah, I think so. Based on friendlies about that, I was playing 2 days ago. But we can see good habits from Pollux right now, trying his best to just, like, space out his moves, using his faster attacks just to get Zelda off of the ground.
Yeah, and especially...
Yeah, we're seeing now.
You can especially see it. She's using, what is it, the Dark Nut? The Down B?
Yeah, I have no idea what that Zelda is. It is a Dark Nut, I'm pretty sure. I haven't played enough Zelda. Sorry, stream.
I think that's a good sign of change.
Yeah.
Instead of like fighting, waiting for the approach, she recognized Paul is fighting from afar and just using the range tools like side B or the down B.
Yeah.
To effectively build up damage so she can get like a meaty back air.
Yeah.
Ooh, she's gonna punish that. Yeah, I think. What SNJES should do more. Down beyond for head guarding. It is safe, and if the Dark Knight gets hit, so what?
Yeah, exactly. It's not her who's getting hit. Yeah. But I really like Politics' play right now. Taking advantage of the Nair's MKLeo style.
Yeah.
Oh, but that was a good right at the tip of the forward smash.
Paul tried to challenge her F smash with his F smash. I don't know.
One other thing I noticed about Pollux is, like, you know, when he's punishing a lot with the Aether, which actually builds up a lot of damage. We've seen it do around 18% damage every time.
Yeah.
Trying really hard. We're seeing it again. That was actually 21% damage. That was even better.
I would like to say that because of the defensive options just being, like, less and less optimal, that dash attack on shield is just guaranteed punish.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we can argue all day, like, if...
good up tilt by Pollux.
That was a great up tilt. We can argue all day that Aether is like not the most optimal of punishes. Maybe.
Probably not.
It's probably like down tilt and like F's like fair or something.
I don't see it used often, but I guess in this case where, you know, like
if it works, it works.
Zelda is a relatively tall, floaty character. Yeah, maybe that's why it's working well. So maybe it might work on characters like Rosalina too, Peach, Daisy.
But no one plays Peach.
No one plays Peach.
Oh wait, no one plays Daisy.
Oh, that's fair. I mean, there was one really good Daisy player at Genesis.
I wanted to watch Genesis, but then, you know.
Yeah. Let us know how Daisy is better than Peach, because we need to know these differences.
Yeah, well,
and how they affect play. I think there's like, on certain moves, Daisy has more priority, I'm not sure.
I think the difference is very minimal. Even
yeah.
Like, there was like a recent article in Sakurai, just like, They actually have a play rate very similar to each other. It's like,
yeah.
Oh, that's very surprising.
Actually, now that I think about it, I think the reason why Peach is significantly better is because she has more priority on her aerials.
I guess that's fair.
But anyway, killing percent, both of them. Good. Good back to
back
air.
But I don't think it's enough.
We'll see.
When Ultimate first came out, I had a really tough time actually hitting those.
Nice. That was a good game though. This time, not as many SDs.
But
both of them play more naturally this game, I think.
Yeah, I think after, like, when you both SD, you're like, ha ha, and then you get more comfortable.